They say a good rider can hear his horse speak to him. But a great rider can hear his horse whisper. The years he's given me. Nobility without conceit. Friendship without envy. Beauty without vanity. A loyalty without compromise. I borrowed freedom when we rode. The history of mankind and civilization rode with us. His body took the weight of mine and I was carried through. I can still hear that whisper.
This will probably be the hardest thing for me to say, but I think it was a very, very special horse that I think was very exciting to watch. I think he did everything for the people that were watching him. I cannot tell you how many emails I've received of best wishes, people thinking of me from all over the world. I think any great European or North American rider will now concede that he was the best horse in the world. And there maybe won't be another one like him. I hope any riders will have the chance to have experienced what I experienced on such a horse. Because it does change your life and your career. Very exciting horse to watch. What these horses do for us is incredible. It's a sport that we choose because we love it, but it's a sport that we chose because we also love the animal. You know, it's not like breaking a hockey stick or breaking a tennis racket. For us, it's really, we become very close to these animals and have great respect for what they do for us. They become part of our family. They really change our life.
I don't know what to say, really. We heal as a team. We're gonna crumble. Inch by inch, play by play, till we're finished. We can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back into the light. That's part of life. You only learn that when you start losing stuff.
Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting. counting stars.
For me, it's like breathing. When I wake up in the morning, it's the first thing I think about. And when I go to bed, it's the last thing I think about. It's what drives me to be better, do better, try harder. I want this as bad as I want to breathe. When I walk in the barn, I leave the rest of the world behind. And when my foot goes into that stirrup, I feel freedom. It rushes through my bones and pumps through my veins. For me, it's all I am. It's who I am.
Is a lot harder than I thought it would be.
Walk out the door, you see someone that you know, and they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
The worst thing that could possibly happen, I actually did.
How lucky am I to have something that makes saying goodbye so hard?
When we lose someone, they're gone forever.
Train order. Equipment to be
taken me a while to get here, but in a way that feels more pleasing. You never know what's around the corner, and it could be everything, it could be nothing. You keep putting one foot in front of the other, and then one day you look back and you climb the mountain.